We are live. We are at Taste of Asia. We are live. This is the biggest Asian food festival in Canada. And we are in the city of Markham. So I'm gonna take a walk down and see what's happening. So welcome, please thumbs up, share. We're live, we're at Asia Festival, and we are in Markham. I'm gonna remove my mic so you guys can hear what's going on. Lots of food, lots of street food. Let's take a look over here. Let's see what's going on. I'm gonna remove my mic and so y'all can see what's happening. So welcome. It's Opinion Guru TV. We are live. We are in Markham, Ontario, Canada. And we are at the Asian Festival. I'm gonna remove my mic soon, so you guys can hear what's going on. Yes, he's saying hi. He's enjoying his food. Please share. Please thumbs up. And I'm gonna remove my mic soon. So we'll go for a walk. Look at the many dishes that are being prepared. So let's go. Remove my mic now. I'm gonna remove my mic now so you guys can hear what's going on. But where I'm at, a little bit of music is playing, so YouTube with the music, no good. A lot of people. I'm gonna remove my mic soon. We're at Asia Festival. And we are in Markham. Not too far from Toronto. Still in Ontario. Lots of food. So I'm gonna remove my mic now. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Classy ATL, welcome, welcome, Classy ATL. Yesterday I missed you because I didn't have my mic in. See, look over here. Look over here with the potato. It's like a big lineup. Big lineup. Wow. It's like on a skewer. Wow. Look at it. Yeah. Classy. Welcome, welcome. It's Opinion Guru TV. We are at the Asian Festival and we are live. Lots of people, lots of food. And it's very, very delicious. Very, very delicious. You can see the smoke. Look at the smoke. Wow. Wow, wow. Welcome, welcome. Lots of smoke. So we are in Markham. We are in the city of Markham. This is the largest Asian food festival in Canada. We are still in Ontario. So it's Opinion Guru TV and we're live. Yay! Yay! that's fun. Lots of music, lots of music. I think I'm gonna leave my mic in for a bit. I'm gonna try and pass through the music. Lots of music, lots of food. Some interesting food over here. Wow. I can't keep look. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Lots of music, lots of music. I'm running. I'm gonna run. YouTube with this copyright thing, it's crazy. It's no joke. I want to remove my mic, but the music, the algorithm is very sensitive. I want to be live for a bit. The algorithm will take down the live. This copyright thing is serious. What's over here? I think it's more potatoes. Yeah. Lots of food, lots of food. Lots of food. Look on the table. Lots of food. So I'm just giving you a quick walk through. Just a quick walk through. That's a quick. A quick walkthrough. Lots of people. We are in Markham. It's a good turnout. It goes on and on and on and on. Goes on and on. Going on over there. Yes. Whoa. Over here, they're doing some crying. Some chicken. Wow. So I'm just doing a quick walkthrough. What's over here? Look like seafood. What's on the table? I'm not sure. I'll try and give you a close-up. Let's see. Look at the smoke. Wow. Guys. Lots of people, lots of people. Wow, lots more seafood, I guess. Oyster, squid. Wow, look at it. Do a close up. So he's putting it on the grill. He's putting it on the grill there. Lots of music. And the oyster is over here. See in the shell. Look at it. Just a line of shells. And they barbecue it right in the shell. Yeah. Wow. Amazing, amazing. What's down here? Lots of music, lots of music. What's over there? Lots of music. Thank you. think we're at the end. Rides. At the bottom there are rides. So we'll take a quick look at the rides, and then that's it. See? Rides are down here. Rides. But it's a lot of people. Good turnout. Down here are the rides. So we will head back. I'm not gonna stay very long. I'm gonna head back soon. The lines are incredible. Lines are incredible. Lots of music. Lots of music. So, this has been a quick update. Just a quick update. I'm in the city of Markham. And it's the Asian Food Festival. This is the largest Asian food festival in Canada. Lots of street food. And very delicious. Very, very delicious.
I don't know.
welcome.Asian Food Festival, we are in Markham. Wow, look at these scallops. Wow. Wow. Very nice.Give a close up. Very proudy. Wow. Just to give a quick update on what the guru is up to, I am feasting. This is a good Saturday. The guru is feasting. Very nice. Wow.Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Lots of smoke. Wow. What's going on over there?Lineups are ridiculous. Wow. Lineups are insane. Yeah, the food is good. I'm not sure if I'm gonna eat on camera. But I'm telling you.Wow. Very busy, very busy. Very busy, very busy. Asia Festival, Taste of Asia. Wow, see? That's, what's that? That's a potato. Look at it on the skewer. Very nice. Very nice. Sorry. What's going on? Oh, okay. That's what. Wow. Get a load. Get a load of this. Get a load of this. Wow. Look at the smoke. That's the flavor going on over there. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's a party in here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And ahead, that's the main stage. I think people are gonna perform there tonight. That's the main stage, right ahead. Yeah, the main stage is ahead. Yes, that's the main stage ahead, so we can take a quick look. That's like what? What's here? Corn. Corn and stuff. The main stage. Let's go. So, wow, look at this dog. This dog is huge. Let's see. Wow. Wow. Everyone is petting him. So the main stage is down here. So I'm not sure who's gonna perform, but the main stage is down here. But it's a 3-day event, 3 days. It started on Friday. Today is Saturday, the 25th of June, 2022. And it's gonna go on tomorrow also. So I'm not sure if I'm coming back tomorrow, but it's gonna go on tomorrow also. So that's the main stage. Yeah. So that's the main stage right there. I guess now they are just setting up. Music is playing, so I don't think I'm gonna stay here for too long. But that's the main stage. Lots of entertainment. If you can make it out, make it down. It's at Kennedy and Steeles. It's at Kennedy and Steeles at basically at Pacific Mall. Pacific Mall. Who's that? Liz Lynn? Welcome to the live, Liz. Not yet. I'm shy to eat on camera. Not yet, Liz. But I'm gonna get some maybe a chicken skewer. But I'm just showing you guys first, and then I can do my thing. So you get to enjoy first, and then I will do my thing. So it's Taste of Asia. It's at Kennedy and Steeles, basically at Pacific Mall. And it's a 3 days event. Started yesterday, Friday. Today, Saturday, and Sunday. So you can make it down if you can. Get some food. No cooking tomorrow. Just come get some food. So they are setting up the main stage. Lisa Lynn. Sometimes the light. Okay, so now the guy is gonna talk. So let's listen.
City Councilor from Vaughan, Miss Sandra Rocco, right beside me.
Hello, 大家好. Are you guys excited? Yes? What are you guys here for? I can't hear. What are you guys here for?
你們等緊乜嘢啊?
Q-Bobo. Well, we're really excited too, and we want to make sure that you are as excited. So we will have, of course, the A1 Radio crew. You know how good they are?
Do you guys listen to A1 Radio?
How many listen to A1 Radio?
A1 getting jumbled.
Good. Well, they're going to be here to entertain you along with Q-Bobo. Are you guys excited?
你們準備好沒有啊? 大聲點! Yeah!
I think they're ready. Okay, we're going to turn our the stage over to A1 Radio.
Yeah.
Enjoy!
Thank you, Richard. Okay, 咁當然啦，攞咗座位券嘅，而家坐定定啊，舒舒服服咁睇show係咪？冇座位券嘅，又想坐嘅，麻煩你喺呢度排隊。五分鐘之後咧，我會開放埋後邊嗰啲座位，咁大家呢度可以咧坐定定睇show啊。有座位券嘅，唔使嗰度排隊咧，你直接同我工作人員講話喺A1攞咗飛嘅，講你嘅名同電話，核對咗之後咧，請大家坐。五分鐘之後咧，我會開放埋其他座位啦，咁所以咧，大家。 有飛嗰啲嗱嗱聲入場啦嚇
！Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Taste of Asia. It's very, very good to see everyone in real life. Finally, we are going to have a Chinese Canadian cultural show right here on the main stage, on the south side of the event venue, and we invite you to all come gather because we have Q-Bobo from Hong Kong all the way to perform for us this evening, and of course, we also have lots of local talents. We have a prize giveaway, so we encourage you to come join us for our live show, which will begin shortly after 8 o'clock. See you all very soon.
Okay, 多謝知識啊。咁我哋咧，大約五分鐘之後咧就會開 show 啦。記住，有飛嘅直入，冇飛嘅嗰度排隊。三分鐘之後我開放所有座位嚇。
各位朋友，歡迎來到 Taste of Asia。然後我們呢，今天八點鐘呢就會開始我們今天的那個 show。那我們今天很開心有從香港來的曹寶寶。那他呢會來為我們唱歌呢，玩遊戲呢。那我們呢本地的我們 A1 中文電台的 DJ 也會為大家表演。那我們八點鐘就開 show 呢，如果你沒有門票的話呢，也歡迎你來到南面。南面我们的主台这边呢，我们马上就开始，待会见。
OK， 一齐见 ，Thank you。
Yes, so now they're gonna play music. So, you know the drill with YouTube. So, that's the welcome right there. So, yeah, so tomorrow it's gonna go on until 11 a.m. till 5 p.m. So it's gonna go from 11 a.m. till 5 p.m. tomorrow, right? And tonight it's going on until 11 p.m. So you still have time.You have lots of time. So tomorrow it's 5 and it's going on till 11 tonight. So you have lots of time. So we'll push again and we'll push again and then I'm gonna go.We did almost an hour, so that's enough. So Guru is here at Taste of Asia.And as you can see, I'm heading back to buy my food. And I'm not eating on camera. Not today. So, thanks for watching. Please thumbs up, share, leave a comment, subscribe. And I'm gonna go.And I will catch you in the next one. I'm gonna get my food now. The air, the food scent in the air makes me hungry. Smells so good down here. So again, thanks for watching.And I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna buy my food now. And I'm gonna go. So I catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Yes, I'm looking where to go. I'm looking where to go, what to buy. Lots of choices. So I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Opinion Guru TV signing off. Thanks for watching. Oh, here looks good. What's that? Barbecue pork. Oh, chicken is sold out. Only pork is left. I don't feel for pork today, so I'm gonna keep it moving. So thanks for watching. Opinion Guru TV signing off. Thanks for watching.